Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Problem? Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, and I'll tell your name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
How's your memory now? Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy.
Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I'm gonna handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for us?
Roger the ball now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base deal is on this team. 27 steals this series, but Sonova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like...
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way.
See anything?
Sonova pitches, that's a big hit!
Right here.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Oh, shit.
Hey, y'all filming this?
You are.
I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
Hey,
all these cops, there's gotta be one
of them. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Yeah, we don't know.
Here!
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care.
A bunch of cops 5 miles there.
Gotta go.
That's a lot of sirens for a black one. Shit, something
ain't right. All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through.
How?
Push Maurice hard. We're just not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. My guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out.
Thank you.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing I'd ever seen before. You better walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. A simple trace of his call and he's mine. Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Okay, este perdió la mente.
Keep an eye out. Should be very close. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away.
Stop him now.
Mind your damn.
You won't bother anyone now.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
But I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. Okay. She's ready when you are.
Violence erupted last night in...
I just pulled out a gun! What's going on?
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Okay.
How old are you today?
10.
No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10?
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, do I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Oh, I feel sick.
Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Out now!
Doubles their guards. I better double my weapons.
What can I do for you? Anything I can help you with?
Come back in.
Over the past few weeks, CBOS subways throughout Chicago have increased security. Several attacks from active attacker groups dead set. And asked about security changes, Room spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
This new security is no joke. I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
I'm heading that way.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Moving on.
Stay on your guard.
Oh.
an eye out.
Damn!
Hey, something's up.
Whoa!
Something isn't right. Poor slob. I can feel eyes on me. He's nearby. Better be dead. Go look. Find some cover. I've got a...
What was that? It's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
There's no one. What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Thank you.
I know you talk to the cops. Bad fucking idea.
You black...
Get out of here!
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
Thank you.
one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up. Nothing. No contracts. I'll have to check back later. All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Look like a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Oh my God! What? Whoa!
Hey, asshole. Lucky Quinn says hello.
Managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is Squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man. What took you so long? You got a car? This thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man. Let's go. Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Talk to me, I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot, is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through, you're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out. Okay.
Oh, Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back. Right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well.